power is to speak to the audience, and to speak to the audience, you have to have a voice and you have to have a heart. And that's what creators have. They put their heart into the subject and their soul, and it starts breathing. And that's the creation, and when creation becomes power.